One of my real favourite objects here are these votive offerings. Let's say you've injured your foot and you want your foot to get better. You would go to perhaps the temple and you would either buy a kind of off-the-peg foot from a market stall, or you might commission a foot to be made. And this foot would become an offering to the gods, to hopefully for your foot to get better. Or it might be perhaps your foot had healed and you were giving thanks for your healing foot.